in a world of strife, against the odds, we choose to fight.